Eddie Redmayne is actually flawless.
When he shows up with, you know, the plaids and the funny bow tie and all that, he's not being kooky. He's within this grand tradition of slightly eccentric, natty British gentlemen who love their tailoring. He's a naturally elegant human being.
He's got that sort of golden ginger sort of thing happening. Freckles, I think, are always a great accessory, and he looks dynamite.
The man's had a lot of practice with bow ties, formal wear, white tie, black tie, you name it. That effortlessness and that fun with it, they shine through.
He's just so well-mannered in the interviews, and I think his looks are very dapper and put together, and I really love piping on a tuxedo. I thought that was a nice look.
I know him since he's very young. Eddie is 10 plus.